No fans, no games. This saying signifies that nothing great and noble can be achieved without a good deal of effort, struggle, and sacrifices. As William Penn puts it, no pain, no flame, no throne, no fall. No glory, no cross, no crown. There are not shortcut to, there are no shortcut way to achieve the goal. No pains, no gains. This same significance that nothing great and noble can be achieved without a good deal of effort, struggle, and sacrifice. As William Penn put it, no pain, no lamb. No throne, no fall, no glory, no cross, no crown. There are not short cut to success or golden rules to go rich or to acquire a scholarship in a few hours. In the witty words of G.B. Shaw, the golden rules is that there is no golden rule. The path of hard and systematic sincere work leads one to the haven of success. It is a myth that often idols and happiness. Then those who talk, pierce and apply them. Shoulders to the wheel. Another wrong notion among us is that without genius, a student can't become a first-rate scholar. However, struggling, he may be otherwise. As a matter of fact, genius as definitely addition is 1% inspiration and 99% perception. Another writer, Hopkins, says, gift like genius. I often think means only an infinite capacity of taking pains. Rome was not built in a day.